dedicate your whole life to being loyal to a person, to show a person love, respect, adoration, all of them things. Like certain say there's 100% reciprocity involved, meaning make sure say the person check for you the same way, or the person, you know, honor you the same way, look at you the same way, think about you the same way. You understand? Because that is important to even your well-being. That is important to your existence. That is important to your survival, everything. You say if you rate a person and the person really rate you, it will be like one-sided. The person not gonna value you as how you value the person. And with that, you may meet up on life and death situations where you see the true person where you adore comes out, the true individual where you respect and where you put your life on the line for. The person you that kill for, the person you that hurt somebody for, the person you that defend with your own life. You see all of them things that come out. Understand what I'm saying? I don't know if it's too early for me to say this, but I'm going to say it now because I don't think so there's no limitation when it comes down to time. If you talk them talk, yeah, if you reason them, yeah, you understand what I'm saying? I don't think there's no limitation. Or there's no special time. To talk about them things, yeah. See? The other day, I watch a video, see? I watch a video on the internet, and I see some youth in the video. Stand up beside them idol. You see? The faces that we see in the video are faces we know. For many years since me in music, I see them face there. Countless times, me they dance and I see them face there. You know, them just do the road with them idol, non-stop. When them come in and dance them put a wall around them idol. And I see that for years upon years, I see them youth there. Hold them position, the same routine constantly. And I've also noticed over the years where once the idol ready to move or leave a dance or a party, see? Them youth there a race to keep up with them idol. Because them idol very speedy. See? Them idol sometimes seems intoxicated. And I move fast. And because they are so loyal to ensure so them dip on the spot in time with the idol, them actually race to follow the idol so them can get there on time, so them can hold a good position, a good seat, you see, a good space to protect them idol. Now when people loyal to people them weird, you know, say you'd expect say boy it reciprocate, you see. But me see a video the other day, me realize say it not reciprocate. How me know this now? Because me see one of the youth them, me know, or me see with the idol over the years. Me see him say to the youth them say, "Uno go home. Uno go home and I run the youth them, and the youth them And them spin around the camera to the youth them. And them youth are youth me see over the years too. And the youth them. The youth them without. It's like you can't see the shame. You can't see the embarrassment. Because you know a digital era now. One time we used to see it. But no camera never did it. But now we have camera. So now me see the youth them. When the camera spin around to the youth them now. Me see the youth them. I try to take shame out of them eye. Them say I want to some man. And when the idol move, we move, you know. Not, them not use the word idol, but me I use that for now. Them say, I want to some man. And when the idol move, we move, you know. And the person look on the idol and say, what them fi do? And the idol look on them and say, go on. Go on. And them spin about the camera upon the youth, them and them still not leave. Them still dead, them loyal. Because them love them idol. I love them idol. You see? Now, when I hear say, boom, down in my crash, walk in peace, youth, I'm a loyal soldier to the end. When I hear say, boom, down in my crash, one thing came to my mind. Boom. And whosoever is not the car, a race to keep up with the idol. That the first thing come to my mind. I say, you know, say, because I see it play out all the time. You see? If you don't be careful, you get a lick down to. When they move out, because they move out speedy. And in other early morning, when people are, you know, some people now go on a dance and some people just basically are, go home from them business. It's like me surprised how more people, not, more accident not happen because that's something me see all the time. Very, very fast. And the first thing came to my mind was like, yo, you know, see a race, boom, them a race to keep up with the idol and crash. Well, but me not really say nothing still because you don't know, say. A one link, so, and people are going to say, I know my business that. But you, the end result now, me attack on it because maybe somebody will learn from it. You see? When I see it up, you know, me, I say, yo, I race, you know, say, I race them, I race to keep up with the man. Because I see it all the time. The whole industry, you know, the whole, everybody know in the industry. And I like something me attack with. Like something new. It's not nothing when you.
Stop.
Everybody know it. Everybody know it. Right? So, Reggae doctor, go suck your mama and come off your life now. Yeah? Because you come like you lack basic understanding. Go suck your mother and come off your life. You see? Suck out your mother. Now, again, let me reiterate. Yeah? First thing came to my mind when I hear say, boom crash. Right? Before them take it and twist it and reiterate. Me say, I race, boom, them I race. In my mind. Me say, I bet I race, boom, them I race to keep up with them idol and crash. You see? But me nobody say no. You see? Now when everything done, boom, lose him life, boom. Me hear say, I really race them, did I race to keep up with them idol. Me don't know if I true, me never did that. You see? But I got me here now. You see? What I do know is though, Boom Dynamite was one of the most loyal people I ever buck up on the earth. Loyal. Like when I say loyal, I mean say loyal. I don't think it comes better than Boom Dynamite. Like loyal. Like see? It's like one of the most loyal soldier in the camp. Just notice, you never hear no form of animosity with Boom. See? Loyal you. To the accident of Boom meeting. And told me here what happened with the accident. Zane, And me have people who know him. We have mutual friends. See, me here, same not the driver, not the passenger seat. With who is skillful in the back seat and the driver drive. See? Me here, so the car actually turn over from boom side. And me here, so it's a head-on collision. See, in base and when me here, me here, so it's a head-on collision. But to how the car drop, must when it flip, it drop over boom side, that means it's a serious accident. Now, this is just me. That does mean, see? That does mean. I mean, I said this, well, I don't care them want to take it, because I just say, the truth, I got to be the truth. But this is just me still. You see, my most loyal soldier, now I'm meeting such a serious accident. I mean, I get them to the best medical hospital in Jamaica. From my little youth I grew, I hear about public hospital. And I always hear people say, if you want dead when you meet in an accident or if you're sick, go to public. I always hear that, you know. But honestly, Virgin, in my view, in my opinion, my humble opinion, and based on what I hear the complications were, they say, if boom, they go to UC, University of the West Indies, the things that they test them, with them that do upon him with a identify the blood clot them and all of them things away. If I data it, because here say we are going right now, I don't see the medical report. So me here say a blood clot and them thing there, based on mutual friendship we have. But whatever it was, them say they miss certain things at the hospital of Jamaica. But come on. You see, if your loved one sick or meet in an accident, people, try seek out the best hospitals or hospital in Jamaica. Me always hear, yes, Spanish Town, if you want, then care your people. Go to Spanish Town, I care your people in a Spanish Town hospital or public hospital. Me always hear that. That's like something me thinks enough Jamaican me here. So me honestly think, say, somebody missed the hospital messed up and me think so the people them were boom did loyal to. Me think so them could have do a better job and make sure say boom get into the right institution where them could have check him out thoroughly. Because now me I hear say, even when boom come out of the hospital, him is still bedridden, him is still in a bed. Understand? And this are just hears say people. But bedridden and them thing them. One thing we should know for sure say, there were complications from the accident that resulted in his death. That's how we know. You see? And in my view, or in my belief, if boom did get to a good hospital in Jamaica, like the University of the West Indies, right, with some thorough testing were carried out, me thinks him that still be alive today. That was my opinion. Now, just show you, say, the hospital system in Jamaica needs to be overhauled.